Hello. In this tutorial, I will show you how to set a Simu-Radio motor to fully automatic mode using its remote control. This setting is valid for the electronic radio range of motors range E. Using Simu-Hertz and Simu-B-Hertz radio technology with alternative or direct current. This applies both to 40 diameter motors T3.5 and to 50 diameter motors T5. Note that to prevent interference, if you have several motors to program, only connect one at a time. If your roller shutter is fitted with rigid links or fasteners and with stoppers, the motor is set to fully automatic mode. After pairing the remote control by pressing up and down simultaneously until the motor responds. And after checking that the remote control moves the shutter in the right direction. If you see that the shutter's rotational direction is not right, then hold down the stop button for several seconds until the motor responds. At this stage of the programming, the fully automatic mode can be set. It's easy to do. Press the up and down buttons simultaneously on your remote control. The motor reacts by rotating in one direction and then in the other. Hold down the stop button for 2 seconds to validate the setting. The motor will rotate for half a second in one direction and then in the other direction. That's it. Now, to save and finish setting of fully automatic mode, hold down the prog button on the remote control until the motor responds. Your motor is ready to use. In the other tutorials in this playlist, I will explain the procedure for the three other unlimited setting modes.